Den første nation, Team USA, ankom ved middagstid i Københavns Lufthavn, hvor de med de grønne busser blev transporteret til Hotel Falster. Amerikanernes største profil i 130-kilo-klassen, Robbie Smith, har ikke været på madrassen siden OL i Rio, men han ser meget frem til at blive sluppet løs til Tour Masters.
I'm excited to come out here and compete up in Denmark. This is going to be a great tournament. I'm very excited to compete in front of the crowd and get back on the mats, my first tournament after the Olympics. So I'm just ready to go out there, put on a show and have some fun. So I'm very excited to be here and compete. I'm very grateful. I'm thankful for the opportunity to wrestle in this tournament. Thank you very much.
I'm thankful for the opportunity to wrestle today.
I'll be aggressive and relentless.
I'm not afraid to make mistakes in these matches.
I'm not afraid to make mistakes in these matches.
I'll never ever give up.
I'll never ever give up.
USA, I think, 1, 2, 3, USA!